Sleepy John tune that's got a funny story goes with it. He was a track caller in the 30s when he was had his sight. And on the weekends, him and his buddies used to get in their little sedan Ford and kind of go out to these parties. And they'd get real roaring drunk and get in this car and go tearing off down these country roads, which sometimes in the spring, they would flood. They'd have these big rains and the roads would flood and the bridges would break and wash out. And they'd put these things they call folding bridges across the streams, which would be a kind of a catwalk tied either end of the bank with a rope. And it behooved everybody in a car to stop and look to make sure that the bridge was still around. Because if it broke from the rope, then it would just sort of slosh back and forth in the stream, and you'd have trouble getting across. So then, this very day, they're driving along in their car and having a pretty good time. And John's in the front seat, his usual stance, which is something like this. That's mostly what he does. He conserves his energy and he sits there. Doesn't move until he has to, absolutely must move. And they go tearing along down this road and they come up on a creek and with a folding bridge in the middle of it that was sort of in the middle of the river instead of on the bank like where it ought to have been. So they didn't stop to see though about that. They just kept driving and drove right off the bank and into the water. And the car sunk to the bottom. Well, you know, a very terrifying thing to have happen. They all got out though. They got up on the bank. When they looked around, they said, John's missing. Oh my God, Sleepy John's gone. What do we do? So one of them jumps back down and opens the car door somehow, it was a miracle actually, and dragged him up. He was unconscious. And they pumped the water out of him and revived him. And he wrote this song. That's how he told it to me anyhow. Now I'll never will forget that falling breeze. Now I'll never will forget that falling breeze. Now I'll never will forget that falling breeze. Tell me 5 minutes time under what I was here. Now when I was going down, I throwed up my hand. When I was going down, I throwed up my hand. When I was going down, I throwed up my hands, saying, please take me on dry land. They carried me in plains, about a gallon of muddy water I had drained, and they dried me off and they laid me in the bed. Now they dried me off and laid me in the bed. They dried me off and they laid me in the bed. About a gallon of muddy water running through my head. And some people on the bridge was screaming and crying. Some people on the bridge was screaming and crying. Some people on the bridge, man, they were screaming and crying. And Saint Lord, have mercy, where's he going? Now, my mother often taught me, quit playing a buck. My mother often taught me, quit playing a buck. My mom, she often taught me, son, quit playing a buck. Go somewhere and settle down and make a cross.